Okay, we're good.
Is your playground, Abstergo.
This is nutsy. I'm definitely having stream crawlies. I guess this is what happens when I stream over wireless. Okay, I'm gonna have to play with these settings. I'm not sure what's worse. So I can already tell you that there's an excessive amount of lag going on here between what I'm seeing and what is being broadcast. So I'm gonna have to like pause this and really mess with the audio, with the settings. I'm gonna take a swig. Okay. Okay, these two. Okay, when I'm gonna let this finish playing through, then when I can, which will probably be right here, I'm gonna pause it and really reconfigure the settings for this. Coming right up, you dickwad. Okay, so first things first, here I wanna, let's see, display. Yes. Back graphics. I'm just, yeah. Oops. So long. So very high, very high. Ultra high. Yeah, so everything is just ultra high. Apply. I'll go ahead and restart now because I need to reconfigure the settings anyway. So, jeez. Here, I need to. Oh, Lord. So, I'm going to shift tab, and that's going to really screw things up. I can tell you that. Settings. Encoding. I'm gonna go with the NVIDIA because maybe that'll work better. Yes, save. Video adapters, my Titan X. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. Restart that. Reopen up Assassin's Creed. Yeah, this is still lag as all get out. So I need to, I'm gonna alt tab out. I'm more concerned about the video. So, go ahead and reopen up the game. Okay, I'm gonna let it continue through. And I'm just gonna have to monitor the whole thing. This is why I wanted to. So far, I ain't alerted nobody. And I could probably shimmy up there and across there, and I'm realizing that I'm going to regret this without a controller. Why is C sneak? I really don't get it. Okay. This is not going to be quite like I had envisioned. Just whack the shit out of this guy. Oh, he doesn't care. So I'm just supposed to reach this poor bastard. He looks like he wants to beat the shit out of me. doesn't care. None. Okay. Locked.
What do you think you're doing?
Stop now! Before there's trouble!
So,
no one goes in or out, unless there's a problem.
I halt the machines. That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris.
Agreed. I'm holding shift on free one, you dope. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna climb on all machinery. Not a single damn to be given. There's no one pay me in mind.
Always work on the fly.
And that's a joke because there's no flywheels. Hardy, hard, hardy, hard, hard, hard. Whoops! Okay, I actually. Oh, okay, maybe that'll work. Probably now I'm just gonna run across here. Oops, sorry, block.
Hurry, are we?
So, among the things I need to try to do is see if I can get a hold my PlayStation controls. Assassin's Creed, in general, is definitely one of those games that you may have to force yourself to.
Which one of you is responsible?
Oh yeah, you piece of shit.
The sanitary inspector.
The sanitary.
This man is dead.
You're the dead man. Run along, El.
So I'll teach you how to beg for mercy.
He's definitely gonna be my bruiser. Don't worry, Fox, I have no intention of taking out you.
Ferris, I'm coming. Time to head for higher ground.
What do you hope to achieve by blocking? Is there an easy way to do that?
Nope.
Oops. I do not want to go there. Those are spikes. That was not what I had intended. I tell ya. Oh. Shift WE. Dear Lord. No, I think I'm safe because I'm gonna boogie. Oh, okay, so that's my. It appears that I have attracted some attention.
Shit. I won't tell you again!
Sometimes does and doesn't fail to impress. Eagle vision. Okay, so One guy. There's that bugger. Then I want you to reach there without much effort. Okay, there we go. Up. Oh, come on! Let me do this, dang it. Okay, I'll follow you. Okay, so now...
I saw them as a necklace. It's a Lord Pendleton.
Oh, come on. You're a thief. No, assassin, yes. One baddie, two baddies. I do not want to be here anymore. And did I? Okay, that did not work with a darn. Oh, is there a... Well, bugger me. There's a hole up here. No, that was not what I wanted to do. Gosh, dang it. Gosh, dang it. Nope. Okay. Dink, dink, dink. He's going to see me unless I get across. Y'all didn't see nothing. Apparently, I can't get through the door.
You are a liar. You're a bunch of cowards.
Kiss my ass.
What's that you say?
that you are skilled operatives.
Do you want to know something?
Well, that may be true. I don't deny that you're all stout men of firm resolve who fully intend to stand your ground on this matter. But don't you think for one moment...
Is the target.
Okay. Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine, but dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
That guy's an arsehole. So I need to get up there through there, somehow. It's Assassin's Creed, that's easy.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
I'm going to take this. Oh. Gosh, dang it. Whoops! You don't see me. You don't see me. What are these cages? Is it safe to go? You don't see me, failure. You don't see me. Why are you? Okay, this will work. All right then. Drop. I don't really care about that guy. I guess it's gonna be here. Up the pole. Okay, so shift space. Oh. Come on, just eject from the dang. Oh, just eject from the dang. Whoa. Come on, Assassin's Creed. I know how you can operate. So he's not down there. Oops. Sneak. I want to drop. Oh, gosh. I guess that works too. The boys are scared shitless though.
He's mad as a hell.
Okay, so.
Yes.
Fuck. Oi, man. Why does...
To me. Do let me know if there's anything else I can do.
Okay. Done. Get out of here, miss.
It is done.
Okay, these graphics are awesome.
What did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon. You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
This guy down in his...
I'm a proud woman, but I will beg if it means you'll spare me.
Don't worry, I don't kill the innocent. Leave restricted area. Done. Balls. We just have to book it. Oh, shite. I've done failed. I should have just booked it. Okay. So I need. So if I wanted to, I need to just get on the train and book it.
impeccable timing.
Okay, that went a bit better. Oh, Lord.
Loss your buckle, boys!
Get off the train! Come on, move, move, move! Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
Well, we seem to have made an unscheduled stop.
I almost forgot just how witty this guy is.
Next time I'll walk.
Okay, how goodly did I do? Oh. Achievement unlocked, a spanner in the works. Shite. Close. And I was hoping I could see, like, what achievement I unlocked, but, I guess that's not going to happen.
Yard. Guard quarters. Brewster's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, to decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
What the heck? His anniversary letter was here. Good thing I'm recording this.
Time to deploy the diversion.
What kind of loot does he got on?
Sir David.
Yes. okay. I like her tone.
Hello, boys.
Okay, her the cane is awesome.
Jacob's cooking.
Oh, I have to leave to the very first one. Oh, dirt. My job is to test it out. No, oh, gosh! Dang it, Evie.
Busy
while I head into your
lab. Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
So this is fun so far. Let's see here. It's 2:11, so I also have Doom that I want to stream today, so I'm going to set a countdown for a good half an hour. Then
first for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How did it come apart?
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
Oops. Okay, I'm gonna let all these guys pass. Clear. So he, I don't want to get seen by. Him, I don't want to get seen by.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
Oh, she's a pain.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
Toilet green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
Wow, that had pity. Gosh darn.
But no deviations from the mission.
Hold up, what was that? Okay, eagle vision, yeah, yeah. I can hide there, I... Okay, so it straight up wants me to perform the lead. So... I don't want to get...
Find out.
Look, and he's none the wiser. Go to Sneaky. I almost want to just hook this up to my PS4 controller right now. Setup was freaking there. What's the throw button? Options. Controls. Combat layout. Throw knives. Throwing knives. One, two, three. Okay. Hey! No, you're right! However, you're still dead.
Nearly there. Where is Brewster's laboratory? All reconnaissance pointed straight here.
Okay, I could go that way. But I can't even go that way. Well, dang.
Secret laboratory? Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Very soul hangs in the balance.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when... What do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Okay, he's good. Okay, so far I've done two of the hanging barrel things. I probably missed a good couple of them anyway. You know what? I'm gonna go through the roof. And of course I'm gonna skip that freaking ladder that's right there. Assassin's Creed logic rocks. Support blasters to kill the hanging barrel. You're going to be a pain later. See for a snake. Not what I had intended.
Miss Thorne will have your guts for garters. Let's have a butcher's downstairs. I want to see that artifact. Not if you value your life.
Oh, drop.
Hey, leave them rats alone. They've as much right to be here.
Mind your own. I'll feed them to me cat.
Poor little rats.
Looking for an underground entrance, aren't I? Oh, come on. Hold up. Okay, now this is just silly.
Get her out of here!
Whoop! You don't see me.
She's an intruder!
Okay, nope. Not it. What in the world? I am utterly lost. Oh, well, I feel like a derp.
All downstairs into the passage, all quiet like.
She's not allowed in here!
Chest. Sweet. Go. Move. Up. Inside. Out of the room. Okay, so I managed to do that successfully. Balls. Okay, retry!
Get up!
There's the fifth. Not what I wanted to do. Not what. No, 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 no. Not what I wanted to do. Inside, 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 inside. Goon, goon. Vision.
There you are, the entrance to Bruce's lab.
Some skill points. So 1000 XP equals one skill point. Okay. Here. Oh, so that's why I couldn't do the two at the same time, because I didn't have the skill. Purchase, yes.
Like your old codger.
Who's the fat ass? So you're permanently distracted. Well, permanently, I can't even think of it. I'll return you over and smack your face down from there. Okay, screw you.
What are you doing back there, miss?
Oh yeah, this is the sewer stuff. I remember this on Jack P's stream. Nope, that was not what I did. I've actually got no idea where I'm really going. Oh, there's Tesla.
Piece of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one, too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
It is open. Oh yeah. Now I need to cheese it the heck out of here.
Now.
You're telling me, girl! Go. 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 cheese it, climb. Oh, come on, Evie. Come on. Go. Ow, go. Cheese it. Oh, shite.
Keep going.
Yep. Okay. I'll take that.
That was far too low, sir.
Yep.
I must find a way out.
Okay, I'm out. Done. Well, that's a pretty good stopping point. I'll let this play through.
What was that explosion?
I'm gonna start some doing.
What explosion?
Evie?
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan.
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob,
you derailed a train.
Yes. Whoop. I am apparently needed. Give me 1 second. Okay, I'm back.
Oh, He did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all, a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
The Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
Patience, Evie.
Ah, a gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father, you could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
To London! One of the best Assassin's Creed intro openings ever. Intro openings? That's the exact same darn thing!
I know. You've only had a taste of our latest acquisition from Abstergo. But I want to check in on Sean and Rebecca. I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake.
Call Dr. Grammatica.
Come on. Oh, Isabel, what a lovely surprise.
Our mutual friends will be here shortly to search for the artifact. Once it's located, I'll let you know.
Super. Always a pleasure.
Prick.
It's people like you that give historians a bad name.
I'm afraid I don't have time for you today, Mr. Hastings.
Thank you for making my job easy.
Oh, shit.
It does look grim.
Master Berg, Agent Acosta. Deal with them, please.
Move it! Hunt them down!
Okay, then. Achievement
all they had to do was wait for you to search the data. Their little stunt has put the whole operation at risk. You need to synchronize Jacob and Evie's memories. Find something that puts us ahead of the enemy. Time is of the essence, and lives are now clearly on the line. Good luck.
Okay. Running.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Who's Mr. Green again?
The assassin watching over London. Did you not listen the first 3 times?
Listen to what? Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
Stop!
Okay, I have to... Okay, so that should be saved. I need... So, I'm gonna quit the desktop. Then, I think I may need a bit more substantial food, so I'm... I don't know. I think I'm just gonna pump like 5 minutes or so into Doom. Then I do have some work I need to do around the house. So, let us get this started. Oop. Update. So, go ahead and reopen up the game. Okay, I'm gonna let it continue through. And I'm just gonna have to monitor the whole thing. This is why I wanted to... I ain't alerted nobody. And I could probably shimmy up there and across there, and I'm realizing that I'm going to regret this without a controller. Why is C sneak? I really don't get it. Okay. This is not going to be quite like I had envisioned. Just whack the shit out of this guy. Oh, he doesn't care. So I'm just supposed to use this poor bastard. He looks like he wants to beat the shit out of me. He doesn't care. None. Okay. Locked.
What do you think you're doing?
Stop now! Or there's trouble!
So
no one goes in or out, unless there's a problem.
I halt the machines. That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris.
Agreed. I'm holding shift on free one. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna climb on all the machinery. Not a single damn to be given. I just gonna say this, no one pay me any mind.
Always work on the fly.
I don't deny.
And that's a joke because those are flywheels. Hardy, hard. Whoops! Okay, I actually... Oh, okay, maybe that'll work. Probably not just gonna run across here. Sorry, block. So, among the things I need to try to do is see if I can get a hold my PlayStation controls. Assassin's Creed in general is definitely one of those games that you may have to force yourself to.
Which one of you is responsible?
Oh yeah, you piece of shite.
The sanitary inspector.
The sanitary.
This man is dead.
You're the dead man! Run along home.
So I'll teach you how to beg for mercy.
He's definitely gonna be my bruiser. Don't worry, folks, I have no intention of taking out you. I want to go there. Those are spikes. Okay, that was not what I had intended. I tell ya. Oh. Shift WE. Dear Lord. No, I think I'm safe because I'm gonna boogie. Oh, okay, so that's my. It appears that I have attracted some attention.
I won't tell you again!
Sometimes does and doesn't fail to impress. Eagle vision. Okay, so one guy. Dear. There's that bugger. Then I want you to reach there without much effort. Okay, there we go. Come on! Let me do this, dang it. Okay, I'll follow you. Okay, one... stealth time.
Who told you?
We got a visitor!
I'm gonna loot you real quick. A couple of heroes. So now,
I saw them as a necklace. It's a Lord Pendleton.
Oh,
on his lordship.
Come on.
You're a thief.
Thief, no, assassin, yes. One baddie, two baddies, three. I do not want to be here anymore. And did I? Okay, that did not work with the darn. Oh, is there a... Well, bugger me. There's a hole up here. No, that was not what I wanted to do. Gosh, dang it. Gosh, dang it. Nope. Okay. Dink, dink, dink. He's going to see me as I get across. So. Y'all didn't see nothing. Apparently, I can't get through the door.
You are a liar. You're a bunch of cowards. Kiss my ass.
What's that you say? That you are
ice operatives.
You want to lose
well, that may be true. I don't deny that you're all stout men of firm resolve who fully intend to stand your ground on this matter. But don't you think for one moment.
Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine, but dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
That guy's an arsehole. So I need to get up there through there, somehow. This is Assassin's Creed, that's easy.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
Thank you. Gosh dang it.
Stop that trespasser.
Whoops! You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. You don't see me, Failer. You don't see me. Why are you... Okay, this will work. Alright then. Drop. I don't really care about that guy. I guess it's gonna be here. Up the pole! Up here, where all the danger lies. Shit. No, gosh, okay. So, shift, space. Come on, just eject from the dang. Oh. Just eject from the dang. Whoa! Come on, Assassin's Creed. I know how you can operate. He's not down there. Oops. Sneak. I want to drop. Oh, gosh. I guess that works too. The boys are scared shitless though.
He's mad as a hell.
Okay, so. Why does...
It is my hope that this good news may please you. I
await further instructions. I am, etc., etc., Rupert Ferris. Send it to Mr. Starrett, please, Mr. Stone. And how's your father these days? I hope the doctor I sent has facilitated a speedy return to good health.
Yes, sir. Words cannot say how grateful we are.
Come, come, there's no need for thanks. You and the others in this office are dear to me. Do let me know if there's anything else I can do.
Okay. Done. Get out of here, miss.
It is done.
Okay, these graphics are awesome.
What did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starrick's machine. A large bolt. But not enough.
Your grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
Sit this guy down in his...
I'm a proud woman, but I will beg if it means you'll spare me.
Don't worry, I don't kill the innocent. Leave restricted area. Done.